Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What is a fiancé visa? A fiancé visa, technically called a K-1 visa, is issued by U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services, a branch of the U.S. Department of Homeland Security. Before filing for fiancé visa, a couple must typically have seen each other in person within the previous 2 years period. The foreign partner applying for the fiancé visa must marry their U.S. citizen partner within 90 days of their entry or depart the United States.